Good evening. My name is John Lineweber. I'm president of the board of Friendship Botanic Gardens. I am so grateful that you're here today to help us raise money to keep the garden going and prospering this current year. We're keeping all of our employees on so far and all of our volunteers, and the community has been so generous in their time and money, but we still need your help. COVID-19 obviously hasn't helped any of us, and it's been difficult. Having said all that, we have right now, we will still think we'll have over 60,000 people go through the garden this year. And it's a great place for meditation, for beauty, for to bring families at the Arsenal Middle Children's Garden, and meditation and prayers and whatever you want to do in a garden. But it's just stunning. It brings down a lot of peacefulness and tranquility. We love it. I love it. I think the community is totally embracing it. And I'm so excited about that. They're giving us so much help. But we still need a little bit more. So I'm hopefully you'll see it in your heart that this is a worthy endeavor. 5 years ago, almost no one came through the garden. Now we have over 60,000, and we think we're going to get to 100,000 in another 3 or 4 or 5 years. We are really becoming a destination point for LaPorte County and for Northern Indiana. So again, I want to thank you. Enjoy yourself tonight. It's going to be fun. We've got a lot of entertainment that I think you're really going to like. And I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being here. Thanks so much.
Garden, this is Lena Mullins with the Lena Mullins Group. I am a local real estate agent in the area, and I'm excited to promote Friendship Gardens. For me, when I think about it, it's a place for families to go and enjoy, take their kids, see, you know, all the different gardens and explore. They got amazing kids playground now there too. So for me, that would be my initial thought. I can see reflections for others. There's just so many ways you can use a space like that. I think I deal so much with kids and families and buying homes for sort of more like the family-oriented people. And so for me, it just feels like that's what comes first to mind, just enjoyment for the family, just to go and spend good quality time together. Get off their phones, get off the internet, and just hang out. We need that.
Thank you, John, and thank you, Lena. So many professionals and local businesses getting on board and sharing that commitment to the garden. John, your passion and commitment to the gardens and to this community are what makes this community so special. From zero to 60,000 and growing to 100,000 guests a year in such a short time, memberships being doubled. And I think in this age of sheltering in place and COVID, we all realize how important the gardens are. Nature and outside spaces. So many of us have been inside for so long. Things we took for granted for maybe a long time are special and important to us. And so we want to thank everybody for being part of this. We want to thank all the supporters like you watching and participating this evening. As you can imagine, Mayor Perry is unbelievably busy with all that's going on, but he had a special message he liked to share, and I'd like to share that now. Mayor Perry says, Friendship Botanic Gardens is one of the true treasures founded almost 100 years ago. This is a place for people of all nationalities, of all backgrounds, and of all lifestyles to come, relax, and enjoy everything that it has to offer. We have activities for children starting in the spring with the Easter egg hunt, through summer and into fall with the Halloween event. It's just a wonderful place to bring your families. It's a trip that will never be forgotten, and I guarantee that you will visit more than once. It is a diamond in the rough of the Great Lakes. Thank you, Mayor Perry. Thank you for what you do for the community, and thank you for being such a strong supporter of the gardens. Friends, I hope that you're all logged in, registered, and bidding on these great auction items. Enjoying your evening. Once again, you could be watching on YouTube Live or Facebook Live. You can be bidding on a separate mobile device, and you could text FRIENDSHIP2020 to 855-202-2100. I'm going to go through some of these live auction items now. Again, you could bid on those on your Rally Up software. First up is a bucket list of South African experiences in a private estate. This package includes a private chef, unlimited game drives, and unlimited South African wines, and so much more. And most importantly, there's no expiration date here. You can use this package this year, next year, the following year, or the year after that. It truly is a bucket list experience, and you're going to hear a whole lot more about it in just a while. Friends, we've got a sunset cruise and cocktail experience on Lake Michigan for 6 people on a beautiful Sea Ray Sundancer 400, beautiful boat, sunset, cruises, heavy hors d'oeuvres, and what a way to give to the gardens and have an incredible night out with friends. A Bariloche, Argentina, 6-day, 5-night ski trip for two. It includes a 5-star hotel, lift tickets, an instructor, equipment, rentals, and more, guides and tours. So much included in this ski trip in Argentina. It's in July of 2021. Our summer is their winter. Skiing in the winter in a place that celebrities from all over the world come to. You're going to love this trip. It's on your RallyUp software. Get your bids on now. Once again, the auction goes till 7:50, so get those bids in. Bid, register, and help the gardens. We've also got an original oil plein air painting by everyone's favorite artist, Jeff Baumgartner. Jeff's painting this event, this painting, unique oil painting, special for this event. It is one of a kind. It's painted in the garden and by and of the gardens. Bid on that painting, and you can have an original oil painting by Jeff Baumgartner for Friendship Botanic Gardens. We've got a one-week vacation at a magnificent 4-bedroom, 6-bathroom home in Naples, Florida. Friends, this home is just 1 block from the beach. You're going to see a whole lot more about it soon. It's absolutely beautiful and magnificent. Naples is just an incredible town to get away from, get away to, and you're going to love it. And we've got a very special dinner for 10 at Firefly Farm with Chef Cody Mang, everybody's favorite chef, hosted by own John Lineweber. This dinner is unbelievable, and you can read about it on your Rally Up, and we're going to tell you a whole lot more about it soon. The auction is underway, so get those bids in. I hope that you're all enjoying your evening, and thank you for tuning in and being a part of this event. If you're not registered yet, please go to www.go.rallyup.com/FBG or text FRIENDSHIP2020 to 855-202-2100. Once you're registered, you can watch the show on your computer, tablet, smart TV, or smartphone, and help the gardens by bidding on these great auction items. Please note that 10% of all funds raised tonight will go to the La Porte Symphony Orchestra. The orchestra, an amazing local group also, and they play in the gardens. Imagine being able to see, in this time and age with social distancing, being able to see a live symphony orchestra. 300-400 people could be accommodated safely and socially distanced apart in Friendship Botanical Gardens. Thank you to La Porte Symphony Orchestra, and thank you for the La Porte supporters out there supporting us tonight. Friends, as you know, we've had a raffle going on for some time, and tonight we're going to have 3 drawings, the first being for a $500 prize, and that raffle is going to get picked by Alexander De Hilster.
Becky Rose.
And the winner of that $500 prize is Peggy Rose. Thank you, Peggy. Congratulations. And thank you to everybody who's participating in our raffle. Shortly, we're going to draw for a $1,000 prize and for a $5,000 prize. Thank you all. Friends, let's check out these auction items. The one-week stay at the Naples home is at $3,250 for a week in one of the most magnificent homes in one of the greatest cities you'll ever find. Naples is just a beautiful place, great downtown, wine bars, fine dining, and the beach is absolutely beautiful. The South African Safari Experience is at $7,250. That trip sells at our events for the gardens each year, $14,000, $15,000, and often sells for as much as $25,000. It really is priceless, and you're going to learn a whole lot more about that shortly. The Lake Michigan Sunset Cruise, we've got 3 bidders on that, and that's up to $1,250. The ski trip is up to $6,000, and a 6-course dinner at Firefly Farm up to $2,500. Friends, get your bids in, help the gardens, and we've got a few more here. Ricky Gervais is up to $450, and 4 tickets to see Goodman's A Christmas Carol in 2021, $350. There's a whole skew of great items and lots of wine there that's going really well. Friends, once again, the auction closes at 7:50, so get those bids in. Friendship Botanic Gardens is a majestic 105-acre plot of cultivated gardens, forested woodlands, and sprawling open spaces. Founded in 1936, it is a jewel of nature and beauty for members and visitors, meandering trails, fun and participatory gardens, wildlife and beauty abound. Your support will help ensure that Friendship Botanic Gardens will be here for years and for generations to come. Friends, every bid, every click, every dollar makes a difference in the gardens now and for the future. So once again, thank you for being here. Please bid and help, and let's keep this legacy thriving. Now let's take a look at one of our featured auction items, the Tulani South Africa Experience. This is a 7-day getaway on a private estate in South Africa, located in the Blue Cavern Canyon Conservancy in the northwest corner of the country, right by Kruger National Park. This estate is owned by our friends Joanne Young and Chad Littleton, and this truly is a once-in-a-lifetime trip. It offers endless adventure. My wife and I had an opportunity to do this, and my daughter and her husband did separately. It really is bucket list. Every day, you will see elephants and giraffes, zebras, kudu, nyala, impala, hippos, lions, warthogs, and more. It's just unbelievable and almost impossible to describe. The estate itself is absolutely beautiful, with an infinity pool and impeccably furnished. And this is per couple. This is for two people. If you want to be the only ones there, you're alone, you're socially distanced, and you're as far away as you can get. If you want to take another couple or two other couples, you write the same check to Friendship Botanic Gardens, and you could. There's a 5-bedroom, 5-bathroom suite. Liesl, the private chef, is an unbelievable gourmet cook. She'll make you anything you want, whether it's seafood, vegan, vegetarian, wild game. She does it all. I put 13 pounds on the week I was there. They have unlimited wine, unlimited game drives. You could go out, see animals morning, noon, or night. Sundowners with Kelvin, the best driver you'll ever see. He searches out elephants. He drove us into just about into a herd of 32 elephants. Joanne's passionate about digging wells in South Africa and bringing water to schools that have no water. When you're visiting, you could visit one of the schools. And once again, this is the South African Experience, and thank you for bidding. There's no expiration date. This trip could be used this year, next year, or the following year. Friends, it's now my pleasure to introduce Jared Veltier. Jared was the winner of the African Package in 2018. He visited Tulani, and he's going to tell you a little bit about his adventure.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I have some cool news for you regarding the Tulani South Africa trip that I went on in 2018 that you get a chance to bid on at the Friendship Botanical Garden Gala Auction. Now, this trip was unbelievable. If somebody was to ask me, hey, Jared, what was maybe the most memorable trip that you've ever been on in your life? Hands down, it's gonna be this trip to South Africa. So let me put it in perspective here. You travel halfway around the world to a totally amazing place that you've read about, you've seen, and you get off the plane and it feels like you are in another world, a world that has these amazing animals, these amazing people, amazing landscapes. We get picked up, we go to Tulani, which is an amazing resort. The amenities are amazing. Great chef, great hospitality, the food's amazing, the people were amazing. Anyway, our transfer to Tulani was amazing itself. We get to the front gate of the conservancy that it's located in, and as soon as we hit that, we start seeing giraffes, zebras, kudu, all this big game, and it really starts to come to life. I mean, the trip from the gate to the front door of Tulani, where we got to stay, was one of the best parts of the trip, and continued to be. You never know what you would see. One day we saw rhinos going from the gate to the villa itself, and it was awesome. The staff there was extremely friendly, and they thought of everything. They would take us on night game. They would take us on night game viewing excursions where they would pack a picnic basket with some snacks, some beer, some wine, whatever you would want. And we didn't even have to tell them, like, this is just included. They'd all of a sudden stop and be like, hey, we got this amazing little setup for you guys here. Enjoy the beautiful sunset overlooking this beautiful South African landscape. Maybe we got some zebras playing in the background. And I'm a big beer guy. I like my beer. They had some great beer, and I got to enjoy it while watching some of the most beautiful scenery. And being able to see all the amazing wildlife, being able to have some of the best food that I've ever had, being able to experience amazing hospitality, all factors in to my trip to South Africa being one of the best trips ever. And I'm so glad that I bid on it and that I won it from the Friendship Botanical Gardens Gala Auction. It was amazing. Bidding right now is live on the Gala Auction website. I suggest you go and win this trip. It was amazing. You will not regret it. It's a once in a lifetime kind of thing. I'm hoping to make it a multiple lifetime kind of thing. I want to take my kids there. I want to go back there because it was that amazing, and I want to share it with everybody around me. So that is my take on my trip to South Africa. I hope this helps. I hope you end up on that trip yourself because it's unbelievable. Everything was thought of and everything was executed. It was an amazing time. Good luck.
Thank you, Jared. We appreciate that and appreciate that firsthand testimonial. I've had the opportunity to sell this trip to people who have traveled the world extensively, and each and every one has come back and said it was one of the best things they've ever done. So again, it's Tulani. It's the South African Safari Experience in your package. It's at $72.50 now. My friend Ami Shaw came back from that trip. He said, Neil, he said, if I would have paid $100,000 for it, it would have been worth it. That's what he felt. And that young man has traveled all over the world. Friends, everyone's, we've been doing this for 30 years. And you get to know committee people and chair people. You get to know their personalities and know their passion for what they do. And every once in a while, a committee just clicks and a chairperson just stands out, and they're just passion for the cause and their sense of humor. We as a group, we as a committee, we as a team, we've just fallen in love with Mary Beth Rebido Warden, and she's just special. She's passionate about this. She's a board member of the Gardens, and she's your co-chair tonight. Please welcome Mary Beth Rebido Warden.
Hi, and welcome to this evening's virtual gala to honor Friendship Botanic Gardens. My name is Mary Beth Rebido Warden, and I am so proud to serve on the board here and also to serve as co-chair of tonight's wonderful event. My husband Mark and I are staunch supporters of the garden, and the reasons became quite clear recently during our pandemic. The Friendship Botanic Gardens was one of the only outdoor venues open so that the people from communities surrounding and even from far away could come to visit, find solace, hike, spend time with their families, and we want to keep those welcome gates open. So please, support us this evening. There's so many wonderful ways that you can. You can donate, you can purchase or bid on some of these great, great auction items tonight, and just remember to keep your hearts and your wallets open tonight and in the coming months. Thanks again for your support.
Thank you, Mary Beth, and it has been just a pleasure working with you. You're very special. Your commitment to the gardens is inspirational. Friends, now it's your turn to help the gardens and to assure that this great legacy continues for generations to come. If you go to your auction catalog, you'll see the beautiful Naples homestay at the top, and I'd like you to stroll all the way to the bottom of the auction catalog, all the way down to the bottom. Keep going. I'm doing the same. Stroll down to the bottom. And when you get to the, keep going. There's a lot of great items there, and the bids are going up on all of them. We certainly appreciate your support. When you get all the way down to the bottom, you'll see a handmade vintage willow twig chaise. $125 on the current bid on that. Under it, there's a sentence that says, don't want items, but still want to donate, click here. If you can click on that blue click here, and again, if you're bidding on other items, it doesn't make a difference. But if you could click on that blue click here, I'd appreciate it. It's going to come up as a button with various increments and ways to donate directly to the gardens in this mission. I just received a note. I just received a text. I call it a note. I'm so old. I just received a text. This is amazing. The first $10,000 we raise, if we raise $10,000 tonight, on this paddle raise, our anonymous donor is going to match that $10,000. So if we raise $10,000, that becomes $20,000 for the gardens. Friends, help us with this mission. Once again, when it says don't want items but still want to donate, click here. And we're going to go through what various dollars can do in the gardens. Every click, every dollar, every cent helps. Do what you can, and we greatly appreciate it. If you haven't bid on any items, once you click, it'll allow you to register. Friends, first up, $5,000. $5,000 contribution tonight with this match becomes $10,000. $5,000 covers the cost of maintaining one garden for an entire year. Your $5,000, which becomes $10,000, will maintain a garden for an entire year, or 2 years, or two gardens for a year. That $5,000 becomes $10,000. When you're walking through that garden with your kids or grandkids, your friends or neighbors, the ownership you're going to feel by participating in this mission is unbelievable. $2,500. $2,500 helps to cover the cost of events like the annual Easter extravaganza, the haunted trails, and the family fall fest. The gardens is a place for families. If we could educate and make the next generation, the young people, the kids, the grandkids, appreciate the gardens and appreciate nature, you know the gardens and the planet will be here for a long time to come. These educational programs, these fun events that bring families and kids to the gardens are so special. Again, your $2,500 contribution becomes $5,000 with our match. And thank you to whoever made that match. $1,000, friends. $1,000 helps to cover the cost of a free educational event hosted by FBG. So many educational events throughout the year. So many opportunities for young people to come out. Come out for the house. Come out of the house where they've been in for 4 or 5 months. Come out of the house where they've been doing virtual schooling. See nature. See plants and trees and trails and the kids' garden and the maze, the amazing labyrinth, and the cardiovascular fitness opportunities all outside in the fresh air, all in Michigan City. Your $1,000 becomes $2,000, and thank you. Friends, $500 covers the cost of maintaining one garden for a month, or in this case, your $500 becomes $1,000. $1,000, one garden for 2 months, or two gardens for 1 month. Once again, the feeling of ownership when you're walking through that garden with your friends, your loved ones, your neighbors, it just means so much. You've bought into this mission, and we appreciate it. $250 helps underwrite our eco series, including the Bug Safari, the Butterfly Bonanza, and the Reptile Roundup. Those things are just fun to say. I'm going to say them again. The Bug Safari, the Butterfly Bonanza, and the Reptile Roundup. Again, your $250 contribution becomes $500, and you help to underwrite all the events in our eco series. And for $100, and no matter where else you've contributed, no matter what else you've been on, no matter what else you're doing, $100 is appreciated. It goes to maintain and help the gardens, and you're going to be recognized forever on our virtual walk of fame, on all our websites and our social media, and all the places we share the greatness of this garden. So thank you again. Your $100 becomes $200, and we appreciate you being here. We appreciate you clicking and sharing and bidding. Every dollar counts. Friends, now let's take a look at some of the other featured auction items. Our Lake Michigan Sunset Cruise. You and five friends will enjoy a wonderful evening overlooking the beautiful horizon on the waters of Lake Michigan. Cocktails and heavy hors d'oeuvres are included on this 3-hour sunset cruise that includes a bartender, server for you and your guests. This sunset cruise and cocktail experience is for up to 6 people on a beautiful Sea Ray Sundancer. The boat is 43 feet long, has a full galley, a lounge area, 2 heads, 2 large berths. I can't even imagine a more beautiful evening watching the sunset with our host, John Lineweber, and family who sponsored this in that just absolutely beautiful Sea Ray Sundancer. It's on your auction. It's on your rally up page. It's bidding on that is only at $1,250. And that, again, it's a absolutely incredible evening, and 6 people can go in on this one and just have really the night to remember forever, all for the Friendship Botanic Gardens. Friends, Barra Lochey, Argentina is a world-class ski destination. Celebrities from all over the world go here. When it's summer here, it's winter there. And Barra Lochey is the premier ski destination in the Southern Hemisphere. Again, celebrities from all over the world travel here. This package is a fabulous 6-day, 5-night trip. Includes a stay for 2 at a 5-star hotel. This is a 5-star ski-in, ski-out hotel whose name I can't pronounce. It comes with breakfast, airport transfers both to and from the airport, lift tickets, equipment rentals, boots, skis, poles, helmets, everything you need. You're going to get 2 area tours. You're going to get a special tour of the famous Cerro Catedral ski area with a ski instructor, and all your guides are going to be bilingual. This is experience for two people, and you could add on guests for the same cost as you're bidding, all for the Friendship Botanic Gardens friends. An absolutely incredible opportunity to ski Argentina, our summer. What a way to get away, their winter. It's incredible. Don't forget to send your pics in. If you're having a watch party, send your photos to 219-291-2559. That's 219-291-2559. I see Michaela's got those coming in as we speak. If you haven't yet logged in to bid or to give, text Friendship 2020 to 855-202-2100. Now, please welcome a popular band from La Porte. They play original, country, gospel, and oldies. They're featured in the Summer Arts in the Park series in La Porte and at the annual Pops Concert. They play all over La Porte County. Please welcome Cripple Creek.
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day. And I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the darling, pin to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, send to you all my loving, darling, I'll be true. All my loving.
That was Cripple Creek. What a fun group. I can't wait till we can see them live, but seeing virtually is just wonderful. Just so you guys know, we're all barefoot also. I'm not wearing shoes, neither is RJ, Michaela, or Shayna. I hope none of you are wearing shoes at home in honor of Cripple Creek. Let's check in on some of these auction items again. There's about just under 20 minutes left in our live auction. You've got the 1 week stay at the home in Naples, the South African adventure, and again, once in a lifetime opportunity. Lake Michigan sunset cruise, the Argentinian ski trip, the plein air original oil painting by Jeff Baumgartner, and that six course dinner at Firefly Farm. We got Ricky Gervais, we've got the Christmas Carol, and so much more. Get your bids in. There's about 18 minutes left in the live auction. Now, please welcome Richard Houck, followed by the Stapleton family and Kenzie Carmel.
Hello, everyone. I'm Richard Houck. I am a second-generation board member here at Friendship Botanic Gardens. I'm standing in front of the Chinese Bridge and our wonderful Chinese Reflection Pond here. I wanted to take a little moment to thank you for tuning in and helping us out with all of our online auction items. Hopefully you find something that you would enjoy. If not, we always love our donations. And to give you a little idea of what some of your donations could help us with, is this beautiful pond right here. I've been coming here for 30 years, and it's great to see water in it again. It took a lot of rejuvenation to get it to hold water, and it all was done by your help and your donations. So once again, thank you very much for being a part of this glorious event we have tonight. And I look forward to seeing all your smiling faces here at the Friendship Botanic Gardens in the future.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. We're here at the beautiful Friendship Botanical Gardens here at the children's portion. And the reason that we love it so much is because it's a great place to come, escape, get outside, and not to mention the grounds here are so perfect for your kids. They have so many educational little places and nooks and crannies that you can discover. So I love coming here because I can be a kid too.
Hey friends, my name is Kinsey Carmel. I'm the owner of Kinsey Joy Photography in La Porte, Indiana, and I'm a wedding and portrait photographer. So I purchased a photography membership to the gardens earlier this year. Very hesitant, I wasn't sure that it was gonna be worth it, but I'm happy to report that it was. The moment that I saw the sunset over the rose gardens, I knew that I had made a good choice. Every family, every couple that I bring out there loves the scenery, loves the quiet, the calm, the way the sunset comes through the trees. It's just beautiful. It's a place that you can hear yourself think. And that's kind of rare to come across nowadays, isn't it? Especially in 2020. We are bombarded with noise and loud and social media. But this is a place to unplug and enjoy your time together as a family. So take advantage of it. It's just one of the things I love about the garden.
Thank you, Richard. Thank you, Stapleton family, and thank you, Kenzie. It's just wonderful to see so many generations, people of all ages, older folks, Richard's parents, and I believe his grandparents were involved in the gardens. Kenzie, the next generation of professionals, photographer taking pictures, and to see those babies in the swings, just special. Again, you, your bids, your contributions, make that happen. Friendship Gardens is a special place, and it's because of you. Friends, I'm having some fun here watching the auction numbers come in and all the bidders. Everything has got a lot of action, and now's your time. There's less than 15 minutes left in our auction. We've got the Leeds Restaurant, the Briarleaf Golf Club, the Red Wine Basket, Briarleaf again, the Newsroom Tour, the Acorn, all just going up and up and up. Get your bids in. It looks like there's about 15 minutes left in our live auction. Now let's check in on Jeff Baumgartner and his incredible plein air painting in the gardens and of the gardens. Friends, last couple of years we were in the Blue Chip Casino, and I got to know Jeff and spend some time with him during the cocktail hour when each year he would do one of these paintings. And it was always one of the most popular items in the evening. We'd start the night with that. We'd talk to Jeff. He'd talk to his fans while painting. And two or three or four hours later, he'd have this beautiful original oil done. Although we can't be together this year, we can watch Jeff paint virtually in the gardens. And don't miss out on this opportunity to own a one-of-a-kind oil painting. It's a tradition at our annual gala, and every year I have the honor of kicking off the auction with it. It's always a highly sought-after item, and this is your chance to own a picture of the gardens and for the gardens. Friends, once again, look at this item, look at all the items, and now let's look at some more of our featured auction items. Enjoy a one-week vacation at a magnificent home in Naples, Florida, just one block from the beach on the Gulf of Mexico. The new contemporary home has a pool, four bedrooms, six bathrooms, and many other amenities. Located near the Naples Grand Hotel, you'll be just minutes from the beautiful waterside shopping and other great attractions. This package is also donated by John Lineweber and his family. Look at the pictures. The house is absolutely magnificent. The kitchen, the living areas, the outdoor areas, the pool areas. And again, the city of Naples is as close to paradise as you could get. You could walk downtown, wonderful wine bars, great food. You can walk the beach from anywhere, the beautiful Gulf of Mexico. It's an incredible opportunity for getaway. The bidding on that item is at $3,250. That house would probably rent, if you could rent it, for $5,000 or $7,500 or $10,000 a week and be worth every cent of it. It's absolutely beautiful house. It's all for the Friendship Botanic Gardens, and now's your opportunity to bid on it. Again, we've got about 13 minutes left in our auction, and get those bids in. You're going to go to go.rallyup.com/FBG and get those bids in. We've got an incredible dinner at Firefly Farm. It's a luxurious six-course dinner. feature a custom menu by Chef Cody Mang, includes a mixologist and a pair of cocktails with each course. Friends, you're going to have a dinner at this beautiful farmhouse in rural LaPorte County. You're going to watch the horses gallop around a property or just enjoy the peace and serenity amongst the beautiful rolling hills. The menu has been created and will be created for you by acclaimed chef Cody Mang. He'll be preparing the meal that evening. Cody is just a magnificent chef, a wonderful person, a local celebrity. We got to know him last year at the event, and he does this for the gardens, and he's just a great guy. Mang is one of the most experienced and highly touted chefs in the area, getting known all around the country, actually. I'm down in Florida, and we hear his name all the time. Dinner is going to feature cocktails, wine, a six-course menu, and five experienced staff and servers. You guys are going to have a mixologist with you there to make custom cocktails, and he's going to have wines that pair with each course. This experience is for 10 guests, and we got a sample of the menu from 2019. Of course, you're going to get your own menu, and you're going to work with Cody on your own wine pairings, but what an incredible opportunity to donate to the gardens and have this unbelievable dinner. That dinner's at $2,500 now, probably worth two to three times that anywhere. A world-renowned chef, 10 people, wine pairings, mixologist, staff, and a menu you won't see anywhere in the country. Thank you. Thank you, John Lineweber. Thank you, Cody Mang. And thank you, everybody who makes that possible. Friends, we could not do this. We could not run the gardens. The gardens cannot work without so many dedicated volunteers that give their time and love and passion to the gardens. We're going to give a shout out to a few of them right now. We appreciate each and every one of you. Carol Sloan, who works and takes care of the Arcelor Middle Children's Garden. Thank you, Carol. That Children's Garden is so important to the community. Debbie Drewicki, Persian Rose Garden, absolutely beautiful Rose Garden. I was just looking at some video and photos of it early. Pat Potempa Symphony Garden, thank you. Barry Quiswell, the Mother's Memorial Garden. Jude and Alex Rakowski and the incredibly beautiful Native American Garden. Debbie Poser, the Scottish Garden and the Highway 12 main entrance. Donna Poser, Donna maintains those entrance in the gardens, and we thank her. Jean and Carol Tillich, their Polish garden. I wish my grandmother, who was from Poland, could be here to see that garden. It's absolutely beautiful. I was there last year. Marianne Cho, the beautiful Italian garden. Thank you, Marianne. We've got Sean, Kevin, and the Egan family. Sean, Kevin, and Eagle family maintain the juvenile diabetes garden, and we appreciate you so much. Rima Binder and Lithuanian University Women, the Lithuanian garden. Reverend Albertan and the German garden. I know just reading these off, those of you who haven't been to the gardens or just can't wait to go visit all these gardens. Janice Casper helps us with the front entrance containers and generally consults around the gardens. We'd like to thank and give a shout out to the Promise Program students, Steve Kahn, Olaf Olkasar, Rich Warnhoff, Rick Sabones, and the Tuesday crew. Thank each and every one of you. Thank you all. Thank you for all the volunteers that we didn't get to name, and thank you for everybody who makes this possible. Friends, now we get to draw the $1,000 raffle prize. That $1,000 prize is going to get drawn by Vicky King.
All right.
Oh, Elaine Leavenworth.
All right.
And the winner of the $1,000 prize, Elaine Leavenworth. Congratulations, Elaine. Congratulations. Thank you for buying a raffle ticket. Thank you for everybody who bought the raffle ticket. And stay with us, because soon we're going to draw for $5,000. $5,000 winner. Thank you. Friends, now let's check back in on Jeff Baumgartner and see how that incredible plein air painting is going. Again, this is such a special opportunity to see Jeff painting live in the garden and see how that piece of work comes together. He's got a style that's so unique. I think you could be anywhere in LaPorte County, all the way to Chicago, Elkhart, South Bend. If you see a Jeff piece, you know it. And you see a painting of the gardens, you just really appreciate the work and the time and the love and the passion that goes into that. We still have the opportunity to watch a little bit here of this work. And then we're going to show you the final painting, what it looked like when it's complete. That's the final painting. That's the painting you're going to be buying, if you're the high bidder, the painting that's going to hang on your wall. You've got 7 minutes left. That painting is absolutely one of a kind, unique. If you could buy it in a gallery, cost thousands and thousands of dollars. Every cent tonight goes to the Friendship Botanic Gardens, and we certainly appreciate it. You can bid on all our great auction items. We've got about, like I said, about 8 minutes left. We've got the Lake Michigan Sunset Cruise, the Africa trip, the week in Naples, the ski trip, and the painting, and so much more. Get those bids in, and we appreciate each and every bid. Now, please welcome Mayor Dermody, followed by a wonderful video on the gardens that was featured on PBS.
This is Tom Dermody, Mayor of the City of LaPorte. Thank you for joining our virtual gala this evening and supporting two great nonprofit organizations in LaPorte County, the Friendship Botanic Gardens and the LaPorte County Symphony Orchestra. Please bid on any items or make a general donation. You can make a difference for our community and keep these two great organizations moving forward in the future. Thank you, and have a great night.
It started in 1934 after the Century of Progress that was brought over here by Dr. Warren. And he offered to bring the garden over here and give it in this space, 105 acres. It was a real destination point for basically the country. And it was originally called the International Friendship Gardens. And the international part of it was for peace and friendliness between nations with 19 ethnic gardens. And it really had a great years through the 30s, 40s, 50s, and 60s. And then it waned a little bit as the Stouffer brothers, who were involved in it, passed away. Well, a good friend of mine invited me out here about 6 years ago, and the garden really was opened very infrequently. They had almost no people coming through, and it wasn't really being kept up the way it should. And I just looked around, and I thought, my gosh, why isn't this being done? And I found out about the history, and they asked me if I would get involved, and I did. And I helped it financially as well, because nothing worked when I got here. It was really on its last leg. But the bones are so good, with Trail Creek going through here, and we're like in a valley of the dunes, and with Lake Lucerne behind us, the bones are incredible. I got other people on the board that had a great passion about the garden, and we started to restore it and bring it back. 5 years ago, there was maybe 1,000 to 2,000 people coming out here to see it when it was even, the doors were open. Now we're doing about 60,000 people a year, and we anticipate we'll be up to about 100,000. And they're coming from all over northern Indiana. We do about 60 weddings a year. We have a lot of entertainment, a lot of educational things for children. It's really becoming a real destination point. We're botanizing the whole garden as well, and identifying all the different kinds of plants and trees and things of that nature, and giving them a history behind it. You know, like the tulip tree, I don't know if you knew that, that's the state tree of Indiana. So we have tulip trees, and we have all sorts of different trees and different plants throughout the garden that are being identified and botanized. And now we have volunteers, tons of them, that want to come and work at the garden. We're really delighted at what's occurring, what's happening. You're right now in the Rose Garden. That was given by the president of Persia in 1934. It's called the Persian Rose Garden. We're having the LaPorte Symphony here on August 23rd, and the Lyric Opera is coming from Chicago on the last Sunday of August. Because we can be 6 feet apart in terms of social distancing, we can have 300-400 people out here listening to the symphony. So that's going to be very exciting. So we're adapting to COVID. We're ADA compliant, and so we can get everybody in here can enjoy the garden. The community has responded immensely. Our membership has doubled in 5 months. Our gates doubled already in 5 months, just through May. So we're pretty excited about the support we're getting from the whole community, not just Michigan City, but the county and adjoining counties. People really love it. It's a very peaceful place. There's just a lot of beauty here when you come out to see it. It's pretty extraordinary. And we're doing something positive for the community that's, you know, back to nature. It's not just looking into your iPhone and to all of the technical things that children do now. They're so attracted to their iPhones and their iPads and all these games. They come here and you don't see them doing that. They're enchanted with what's going on, just the learning, the beauty, the peace, the tranquility. Everyone needs that today. They need it probably more today than ever.
He said it. We need the gardens more today than ever. Friends, I'm going to hurry along here for a second because we've got 2 minutes left in our live auction. And we've got a bidding war going on in Africa and some of these other items. So if you're there, if you're sitting, if you're waiting, hit that button now. We've got 2 minutes left, and I'm going to run through these items one more time before we continue on our show. We've got the South Africa experience, and once again, we've got some bidding going back and forth on that one. The Barrel O'Shea, the unbelievable Argentinian ski vacation. We've got the sunset cruise on the beautiful Sea Dancer yacht. And we've got the Firefly Farm dinner. If you're ever going to take 8 friends, 8 business associates, 8 family members anywhere, that's the place. That's the dinner. Cody Mang, fine wines, a mixologist, 5 servers and staff. It just doesn't get any better. It's all for Friendship Botanic Gardens. We've got, like I said, just over a minute left. Get those bids in. Friends, if you're bidding, get them in. Get them in now. We're going to, I want to thank the mayor once again while we're getting those last bids in. And what about that video on the gardens? John, amazing. PBS, amazing. Again, 0 to 60,000 or 100,000. Double the memberships. It shows how important the gardens, nature, and outdoor spaces are during these times. And I believe we'll all appreciate the outdoors for a very, very long time after what we've all been to. We've got a minute left in the auction. I'm just checking this out. And like I said, we've got a couple little bidding wars going on. I'd like to see everybody get their final and last bids in. If by chance that timer clicks off on the auction items and you still want to make a donation to our paddle raise, you can call, you can email, you can text, you can call the office or call any of our committee. We'll make sure you make that happen. We're going to let this clock run to 7:50, and then we're going to continue on, tell you a little bit more about the gardens and where your dollars go. So thank you all. I believe that's it for the live auction. Thank you for everybody who's bid. Thank you for everybody who's participated. And now if you go back to your auction catalog, you're going to see the beautiful Naples Home Stay at the top. And once again, I ask you to stroll all the way down to the bottom. Scroll, 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 scroll. Right under the handmade vintage willow twig chaise, you're going to see don't want items but still want to donate. Click here. If you click there, we're going to give you the opportunity and kind of tell you where those dollars go. Friends, $5,000. Anybody, anytime. It could be today, tomorrow, the next day. If you call our office, your $5,000 becomes $10,000, and it helps to cover the cost of maintaining one garden for an entire year if you contribute $5,000. We appreciate it. And again, with our match tonight, we can double those funds. $2,500. $2,500 helps to cover the cost of events like the annual Easter extravaganza, the haunted trails, and a family fall festival. The next generation, a place to go, a place to appreciate right here in the county, right here in our backyard. Friendship Botanic Gardens. $1,000, which becomes $2,000, helps to cover the cost of a free educational event hosted by FBG. Friends, be a part of that. Your $1,000 becomes $2,000. Friends, $500. $500 covers the cost of maintaining one garden for a month, an entire month. Your $500 becomes $1,000. And we thank each and every one of you who have contributed tonight. $250 helps underwrite our eco series, including the bug safari, the butterfly bonanza, and the reptile roundup. That $250 becomes $500. And $100, friends, everybody who clicks on $100, everybody who calls about $100, gets recognized on our virtual walk of fame on the FBG website, all our social media, now and forever. Friends, if for any reason you weren't able to get your donation in just now, text 219-291-2559. 219-291-2559. We'll be glad to help you support the gardens. We appreciate everything everybody's done. The auction was wonderful. The bids kept coming in. We want to thank the committee, the board, everyone that tuned in, everybody that bid, everybody that participated, everybody that logged on a week ago and started bidding. And now I'd like to thank our sponsors one more time because we could not do this without our sponsors. Thank you. Cap Trust, Marcus Electric, Purdue University Northwest, Fifth Third Bank, ArcelorMittal in your wonderful garden, Horizon Bank in your garden, the Healthcare Foundation of LaPorte, that incredible fitness garden, 13 cardiovascular stations in the pathway, Newbie Lewis, Kaminsky, and Jones, thank you. The Barker Welfare Foundation, thank you. NIPSCO, thank you. And Decker Vacuum Technologies, thank you. Now we get to have some real fun. We're going to watch the drawing of our $5,000 prize winner. $5,000. Somebody this week bought a $100 ticket, and this is what we call a return on investment. Thank you for supporting the Gardens. Friends,
Alexander.
Drawing that ticket is Dr. Rima Binder,
okay.
Vice President of our board.
Okay.
Another dedicated
to the bottom of the bin.
Gardens lover and gives so much of her time, talent, and treasure.
Scott Saporiti.
Scott Saporiti, you just won $5,000. Thank you, Scott. Thank you, Rima. Thank you, everybody. Thank you to the committee, the sponsors. Thank you for giving us this opportunity to be part of this great mission. Now, please welcome back to wrap it up, our president, our friend, the just lover, the passionate lover of the gardens, John Lineweber.
On behalf of the board of directors for the Friendship Botanic Garden, all our volunteers, and all the people that love the garden and are so much committed to the resurrection of the garden, I want to thank you so much for your support tonight and joining us. And be safe.